Personally, at first it's gonna seem scary, but trust you, middle school has been the best for me. I've made so many new friends and have really good memories. Just, you know, have fun. That's all I'm saying. Like, you only live once. Just have fun. Don't be afraid, you know. You're gonna go through hard times, but that's what life is about.
Keep your head up and stick together. Don't change yourself for someone else. You know, just be yourself all the time.
I would like to say to, like, not be 100% you. Like, if someone just tries to change or tries to say do something that you wouldn't normally do, don't do it. Like, it's you. You decide your decisions. And at the end of the day, when your teacher sees you doing the bad thing, they're going to blame it on you because they saw you.
Do not get in drama. You'll regret it, and it wouldn't matter in 5 years.
I said, in my, like, phase going from elementary to sixth grade, which was last year, I went to STEM, and, you know, I was scared, very scared to say the least. I mean, I was going into a new school. I had just left the school that I was there for, like, 6 years. So I was like, yeah, I was uncomfortable. But some eighth graders were very helpful in those ways. And I just want to be there for other sixth graders that are coming there while I'm going to be in eighth grade.
I would just like to say that maybe, like, you taking that step seems scary, but the moment you take the step and you, like, find your friends and you find the certain people that make you feel you, you'll like, see that school isn't that scary.
Yeah,
you just got to find your people, because your people is the people that are always going to be there for you. Like when you're down, they'll be there for you. Yeah. But when they see you're mad, they'll, like, okay, I'll give you your space. You can calm down. They always have the best intention for you. Yeah. Don't get someone that's just going to, oh, I don't care if you're in trouble. I don't care if you do that. I don't care if you do this. You can do whatever. Hey, but it's true.
So,
Puerto Rican.
I had said that I went to STEM last year, but now I'm in Metcalf. And I still had to find my way, because literally only 3 people that went to STEM had came to Metcalf with me, and I wasn't even, like, close with them. I had lost all my friends. I didn't know nobody here, and nobody in Metcalf. So getting to know, there's 2 people in my class that I feel like I could really talk to them about anything. So they helped me feel comfortable, and that's how I feel in Metcalf. I feel safe there.
In my opinion, go for it. Just, you know, I was really involved this year. I did the newspaper. I was in the yearbook club. I'm in student cabinet. So I'm just saying, you know, the more things you do, it's gonna look good on your record when you go to high school too. But it's just, do it for the fun of it. Don't do it because your friends call it lame. Just do it to do it, you know.
I played on the basketball team, and like I said, like, there were 6th graders, and, you know, they're kind of new, and people that were new to the sport, I would always try to, like, help them ease into it. I was trying to help them, you know. I was just trying to give them some sense of, like, warmth and, like, help. But, yeah.
I play on the volleyball team, and I'm vice president on the student council, and I think it's cool to be, like, on a team, because, like, you have members that you, like, feel like are, like, a part of you, and, like, you meet new people. So, like, it's a good experience at a time, but don't be scared. Just go for it.
Something I would change is the people that I hung around, you know, the people I didn't choose the best groups, which made me do things that I shouldn't be doing. But at the end of the year, I learned that, you know, that's life. You know, we're going to go through things, and I should have just picked better friends. So, you know, what I'm saying for the younger kids is, like, make sure, don't change yourself to put yourself in a crowd to seem cool. It's not. Just be yourself. Just, you know, that's what I'm saying.
I agree with her. Don't try to fit in.
Yeah.
If you don't want to do something, then you don't really have to do it. And just be yourself. Like, stay out of drama. There's no point in drama and stuff like that.
Yeah, in 5th grade, I hung out with a horrible group. I used to get phone calls home, like, every day. It was horrible. Last year, I kept getting detentions. To my relief, I never got a suspension. But yeah, just make sure you hang out with the right group every time. I found my way this year, like I have said. I found the right friends. I think I found the good friends for my benefit and for their benefit, because they're a good influence on me, and I'm trying to be a better influence on everyone around me.